We've all come together to do this benefit, the 15th year overall. We're performing tonight for Gigi's Playhouse, a new organization in town, and one that you'll hear more about later. Tonight's program is a mixture of songs, some old, some new, and some new interpretations of old songs. The next song is one of these new takes on an old classic, written in 1849 and set to music in 1850. It Came Upon the Midnight Clear, is recognized as the first Christmas hymns written by an American writer. This version is a modern version recorded by the band Cutlass.
It came upon the Time filled with memories. This next song is a beautiful song written by Amy Grant, Brown Bannister, and Bob Farrell that speaks to the memories of family, moments, and the true meaning of Christmas.
Written in 1941 by pianist Catherine K. Davis, the The song was first popularized on a recording of Christmas music by Harry Simeon in 1958. Since that time, the song has been recorded by the likes of Bing Crosby and Stevie Wonder. The version that you will hear tonight is an up-tempo arrangement conceptualized by our own Mark McGowan on keyboard.
Hello, my name is Joanne Knoll, and I'm on the board for Gigi's Playhouse Rockford. We are very grateful to the band Epiphany and Jim and Stephanie Waddell, friends of mine, for choosing Gigi's Playhouse as this year's benefactor of their annual Christmas concert. Gigi's Playhouse is new to Rockford, but not a new organization. When we opened the Rockford Playhouse officially on January 8th, 2011 in McChesney Park, it will be the seventh one to open in the Gigi's network. Our playhouse, like all the others, will be a Down syndrome awareness and educational center where children, teens, and adults with Down syndrome can explore their talents and build social skills and self-confidence in a playful and educational environment, while their families gain a support group, a place to network, and additional resources. The first Playhouse opened in 2003 in Hoffman Estates, 1 year after Nancy Gianni gave birth to her daughter Gigi. Nancy's feelings were similar to many new parents of a child with Down syndrome. I know because my daughter Julia, who is 13 years old, has Down syndrome. Our fear and ignorance of Down syndrome, along with negative reactions of the medical staff, make us believe that our lives as we know it are over. Instead of celebrating the birth of a new child, parents are often devastated by the news that their child has this disability. Nancy soon found out that Gigi could do everything other kids could do. It just took a little longer and some assistance. She vowed to change the way the world looks at Down syndrome. By spreading positive awareness, Gigi's Playhouse will give that new parent of a child with Down syndrome reason to celebrate from the very beginning. Gigi's Playhouse will offer something for all ages through our programming. The crawlers and walkers groups will be for the little ones, teen-tastic nights for the teenagers, and Friday friends nights for the adults, and open play groups for all families. We will also offer a literacy program that teaches kids and adults how to read, and eventually we will add math tutoring to our programs. All the programs offered by Gigi's Playhouse are absolutely free to the families. We are a volunteer-run organization with a strong supportive board and one paid staff person. We are funded entirely by private donations and grants. My daughter Grace and her best friend Caitlin Waddell, who's here tonight, held our first fundraiser back in July when it was about 70 degrees warmer than it is today. They had a lemonade stand and donated all the proceeds, $575, to Gigi's. They kicked off a fundraising campaign and inspired others to donate to our cause. We are almost done with the build-out of the Playhouse, and yesterday we hosted a Christmas party for the Down syndrome support group from Easter Seals. We actually have a little one here today that was at our Christmas party yesterday, Michaela. She's been entertaining us with dancing in the front so far. It was very heartwarming, to say the least, to see how far we've come in such a short time. With the continued help and support of the community, Gigi's Playhouse will bring hope and inspiration to everyone it touches for years to come. I want to acknowledge another board member that's here today. Penny Wirtjes in the back is our board president, and her husband Hal, Gigi's landlord at the moment, are the driving force that brought Gigi's to Rockford. They have a 17-month-old grandson named Landon, who, you guessed it, has Down syndrome. Mind what grandparents will do for their grandkids. We will have an information booth during intermission where we'll be selling 2011 calendars, an ongoing fundraiser for us. The calendars are full of beautiful pictures of children with Down syndrome and would make great Christmas gifts. Thanks again for coming out today in this weather, and Merry Christmas to everyone.
Get myself a mocha, the lady at the counter said, "Happy holidays." We are fortunate enough to live in a time where cultures can come together like never before. Through the relative ease of international travel, ignoring all the news about the TSA, and with internet and technologies that allow instant sharing, we can be exposed to many rich traditions. Tonight, sit back and relax as we take you on a brief trip around the world with some Christmas songs with an international flavor.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Grace Airlines Flight 1212 with non-stop service to Ireland. Please follow along with the safety card located in the seat pocket in front of you. Please make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened at this time. In case there's a loss in cabin pressure, yellow oxygen masks will deploy from the ceiling compartment located above you. In the unlikely event of a water landing, life jackets are located under your seat. As we come through the cabin to perform our final safety checks, please make sure your seat belt is fastened, your seat back and tray tables are in their full upright and locked position, and all carry-on items are properly stowed.
Christmas in July, it's wonderful to see. Listen to my story, and I'll take you back with me. Thank you.
you for flying with Grace Airlines. We know you have a choice when it comes to the airlines when you travel, and we appreciate your business.
At this time, we will be passing the offering plate in support of Jesus Playhouse. It is important to note that all of the people you see up here are volunteering. 100% of the money raised tonight goes right back to Gigi's Playhouse. Thanks to Thriving Financial Services for Lutherans, we will actually be able to give back over 100%, as Thriving has agreed to match $1 for every $3 raised tonight, up to $500. As we take the offering, please enjoy the next generation of Epiphany as our children perform the song, When Christmas Comes to Town.
Get it?
I don't know if it was mentioned, Thrivent Financial for Lutheran, too, has also agreed to match $1 for every $3 that's donated this evening. So that's an exciting thing. We're very thankful to Thrivent for their assistance with that. We're going to take a couple of minutes, probably actually not a couple of minutes. We're going to take a moment, though, to bow our heads and to pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank you for opportunities to gather, to remember the meaning of Christmas, your love shown through Jesus for the entire world. Lord, we thank you so much for organizations like Gigi's Playhouse and the opportunities that we have to partner with them to serve this community. Lord, we pray that that Gigi's Playhouse would just be a wonderful blessing to this community as they establish themselves and as they grow and reach out to those who need that service, who need that safe place, who need that fun place. And Lord, we thank you also for opportunities to share our love for you as we reach out to others. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We're going to take just a couple of minutes, probably 5 to 10, for a short intermission. During this time, I would welcome you to cookies and drinks in the back, as well as take a minute, please, to maybe pick up a calendar for the next year and to get some information about Gigi's Playhouse. We'll be right back with you in about 5 minutes, 5 to 10.